This is a bold statement, but women are inherently better at handling panic situations than men. Right? Wouldn't you agree, ladies? I first noticed this during the pandemic. I don't know where you were at when the news hit, but I was in my tiny apartment in New York City, and my husband was really having a hard time with this. He was having his first panic attack, and I gotta be honest with you, it was the funniest I've ever seen in my life. My husband's like 6'2", an Italian New Yorker, and he's sitting on our IKEA couch in a Penn State jersey, death gripping a meatball sub, just dry heaving back and forth, like, this isn't good, babe, this is not good. I'm like, honey, look at me right now, look at me, focus, okay? We gotta be a team, we are locked and loaded, dial it in. He's like, babe, babe, I can't do this. I can't do this. You know, my biggest fear is, you know, my biggest fear is dying. No, Jeff. Of course your biggest fear is dying. I think that's everybody's biggest fear. Actually, mine is getting my Nordstrom credit card declined, and that's on God.